this about. I know some from the south, get listen to them from the mouth. Whoa, whoa, yeah. No, I be it out. They like back, back on them. Look how he's looking it out. Some keep telling me, some keep telling me, some keep telling me.
They're
keep it cool, play the fool. Some keep telling me, trying to ignore it. Some keep telling me, telling me, telling me. Some keep telling me, telling you what. Go with your move or you gon' lose.
There we go. There's the Matt Lachey bridge. Is it possible just to go ahead and take that vantage point full so we can keep an eye on that here? The rotation should be crossing over the bridge here at any moment. We get radar scans about every 6 minutes. So this is looking eastbound. So we are looking loose, so we come right to left. There you go. So we're looking back towards our studios on Pine Island. So the camera's looking eastbound, and we're right there on the bridge. So if we are to see a waterspout or a tornado, Andrew, I'm going to stay on this view here for the next little bit as we continue to look at the warnings as well. But we are going to watch the right-hand side of your screen. And if we were to see swirls in the water, perhaps, it's going to start on the right-hand side of your screen and move off to the left. And as we continue to look at our instrumentation here, we've got several different areas of rotation moving through Southwest Florida. And this is one of them that is particularly dangerous here for us. What you may see besides some swirl in the water here as well is what appears to be some kind of wall of water or limited visibility on the right-hand side. And as that moves across, that would be a waterspout, or if it was over land, would have been a tornado, and it would be sucking up water, and it would appear as a wall of water coming through. Obviously, the heavy rain is impeding any kind of visibility. You can see West Florida. This is looking eastbound, so we are looking loose, so we come right to left. There you go. So we're looking back towards our studios on Pine Island. So the camera's looking eastbound, and we're right there on the bridge. So if we are to see a waterspout or a tornado, Andrew, I'm going to stay on this view here for the next little bit as we continue to look at the warnings as well. But we are going to watch the right-hand side of your screen.
Now party people in the club, it's time to cut a rug and throw the loose up in the sky just for the shutter. Damn, my fault, PG. Whooping their ass. My fault, bro. Bro.
Come get it!
Bruh. Yo. Fast fuck up. Nah, man, I'm trying to get my triple double, man. Y'all need to make y'all shots. And I'll throw that bitch down.
Peace.